Hey everybody, just jumping on here to give you a little bit of a peek of my snack that I somehow managed to run upstairs and quickly prep myself before I came down. The point of this is not to throw it in your face how I'm able to eat so healthy. I'd like to think that a lot of you are following me for motivation and inspiration to help see what I do in my life to take something about it for what you can possibly do in your own life. And my point with this is to show you that it takes a lot of thought, meaning it has to be a priority in your mind. I really don't understand when people feel like they think of everything else in the world, yet their food isn't something that they have to or should or need to think about. It's no surprise that unless you have food and eating at the top of mind, you won't be able to have your meals and snacks throughout the day. We have other life priorities and things grabbing at us, so that is a little bit unrealistic. What is more realistic is having food at the top of mind so that when little glimpse of opportunity presents itself within your life, whatever, whether working, with family, anything like that, that's when you grab at the opportunity because it's top of mind to run and get yourself something to eat. Look, we don't live in an ideal world, definitely not living in the ideal world now. There is no perfect scenario, perfect situation for these things to just happen. Anything you want to happen, you need and can make happen, but you got to put the effort in. If food, just like anything else that you have going on in life, needs to be a priority and something you do need to think about, yes, so that when you are in your life in the day, you can find that little tiny window that you run and grab at what you need, a snack, a meal, because it was top of mind. That's my moral of the story for today. Call it my COVID wellness update. That don't expect perfection and the perfect opportunity to just open up for you. You got to grasp at that opportunity.